Harbor, the Conroy Valley, or to Ottawa Valley, you're set for a half hour of fun and music right here where people really enjoy themselves at Caribou. Harbor Grace is a mighty fine place, and here's Harry to tell you all about it.
Harbor Grace is a very nice place, and so is the Bay of Islands. We'll get a treat here, there's a carpenter with a bite of home swine. I like to sit by the big hot stove with a monster kettle boiling. Daddy will buy the baby a frock with a bison horn smiling. Harbor Ace is a very nice place, and so is the Bay of Islands. We'll give two cheers to carbineer and a bison horn smiling. Uncle Georgie, he's her mate, and Billy, our commander. But the great big sea washed over, he and drowned in his flounder. Harbor Ace is a very nice place, and so is the Bay of Islands. We'll give three cheers to the carpenter when the vines come home smiling. Uncle Georgie went to town to buy an ice and cotton. If he don't come back with the flowery stuff he needs, we're dying. Harbor Ace is a very nice place, and so is the Bay of Islands. We'll give three cheers to the carpenter when the vines come home smiling. We'll all go down to Mackley Bay and stay there for the winter. We'll all sit down to a very good feed of mussels and corn. Harbor Race is a very nice place, and so is the Bay of Islands. We'll give two cheers to the carpenter when the boys are home and smiling.
Go, you win. trust in a hue.
Awful heavy burden that I'm carrying here and there.
Harry, how was the felt up on the porch? Is it felt hanging out? Every once in a while we get a crack in the felt up there, and Harry had to do some repairs. We're going to get Harry to do a number four right now on an accordion thing called Rock Island Jig.
Just behind the lines, even though we're parted, your lips are close to mine. You wait where the lantern softly gleams, your sweet face seems to haunt my dreams. My lily of the lamplight, my only Marlene. My lily of the lamplight, my only Marlene.
Thank you. And this next song goes to some good friends of ours that we had a privilege to work for and are again. And it's for the Down East Country Club. And Mr. Cameron Gould, which is in our audience tonight, we're going to have everything going. We're going to get Fred to sing a song. And it's, Fred. Well, I hate to tell you this, but...
You're finally going to tell the truth about me, ain't you?
Huh? Too old!
Yes.
Cut the mustard.
Oh, the pain. Oh. I look down your head, Lord, baby. I can get around and need no help. I'm getting old and gray. Well, I'll look at me and say,
too old, too old. I'm too old, cut mustard anymore.
I'm getting
too old, too old. I'm too old, cut mustard anymore.
Jump just like a deer. Now I need new landing gear. Just could jump, licky face. Now I'm lucky if I jump an inch.
Too old, too old. I'm too old, got the mustard anymore.
I'm getting
too old, too old. I'm too old, got the mustard
myself out of that wheel. Just 5 tails off with a stick. Now they say all he makes me sing.
Too old, too old. I'm too old, got the mustard anymore.
I'm getting
too old, too old. I'm too old, got the mustard anymore. I'm too old, got the mustard anymore.
One of these evenings, I'm going to be grabbed. Promises. Okay, I don't know what to say. It's like, we'll see you again next week. And everybody here, thank you. You out there, where are you? Thank you gracefully for watching. And we'll see you all again next week. And long may your big chip draw.
Come round any old time. Make yourself.